What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here, alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
Gotta get out of this tin can while there's still daylight. Should have known those things wouldn't let us get away.
Need to stock up on medical supplies. No telling what else is out here.
That ain't right. No escape for them, neither.
No one's leaving this island. Not with that. Firearms. That's more like it.
Jesus, that ain't no act of God.
Black Sun.
Damn!
Somebody get over here now!
You
him! The Hollow Man!
You're dreaming about him, haven't you?
Payback's gonna be a bitch! Get around them! That was my friend, you asshole!
Damn son.
We gotta get out before the water comes back.
You think it will?
You think it won't?
Flares. Could be a trap. Or some people needing help.
Watch what you're doing. God, what?
Calm down.
Hit her head on every step so...
Just a bit farther.
Come on,
We gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
All clear. Better.
wanna hurt you, but we might.
Shut up.
Got trouble here.
Over here.
This place ain't killed me yet.
Hey! You all right in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out? None of us are soldiers. We can't fight those cultists.
Bloodsuckers are gone, for now. Make yourself useful. Take a breath, Jake. There we go. That's more like it.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe to come out now. We got them all. Who's running this outfit? Time to meet the locals.
We appreciate your help out there. God, I'd kill for some gas.
Mr. Boyer, am I right?
I'm glad you're here. Shit. Never thought I'd want that.
You'd be the only one.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. They took over the hospital almost immediately. Like they'd planned it. Strange situation. I'll be here if you need me.
Watch your asses.
Jacob, huh? What's with the eye?
Don't ask.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes them pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Things aren't gonna be so easy for the little guy, where the world is.
Go on. Get him.
That Eva's got some mouth on her, huh?
Don't know how all this started. Don't care. When we got here, things were already a hair shy of Halloween. Dead empty streets. Secret fires. Things creeping in the windows. Made contact on the second day. I got hit hard and drug off. Lights out. Woke up tasting blood with this freak-ass bird in my grill. I'd just as soon be in hell with my back broke. But it ain't up to me. I can't go back to Bellwether. No one's coming to help these civilians. A few dozen of us tried getting off the island on that ferry. But damn bloodsuckers killed the sun and pushed back the ocean. Something out of the Bible. Supposed to be a few places we can check for supplies. Ain't nothing left to do but cut out and grab some gear. Maybe save some idiots in the process. I'm done talking. Let's go.
Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on everyone else when we're all in the shit. But if you need to rest...
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this, I need to do everything I can.
Don't put too much on yourself.
Searching those choppers could be the fastest way to find supplies.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here.
And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
The Hollow Man? Shit. He's trying to scare me. It'll take more than that.
Check everything. But I got dibs on any guns.
You want me to get all the way over
here? Payback's gonna be a bitch. Oh.
That's it. Got them all.
You saved me.
Some kind of historical marker. Probably a good place to get my bearings. Red mist don't look right. Just avoid it.
I need a smoke. Real bad.
Somebody get over here!
Are after the supply cache. Cut them off, or head straight for the supplies. Still that second chopper, too.